just sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while in the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I can see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Grand Fallen in 1916. Well, I hope you died quick, and I hope you died clean. Or will it make bright? Was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? And did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some loyal heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, to that loyal heart you're forever 19. Or are you a stranger without even a name, forever enshrined behind some old glass pane? In an old photograph torn, tattered and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the man play the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers? The sun shining down on these green fields of France. The warm wind blows jelly and the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished long under the plow. No gas, no barbed wire, no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard that's still no man's land, the callous white crosses in a mute witness stand to man's blind indifference to his fellow man. In a whole generation were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? And I can't help but wonder, no Willie Bride. Do all those who lie here know why they died? Did you really believe them when they told you the cause? Did you really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the suffering, the sorrow, the glory, the shame, the killing and dying, it was all done in vain. Oh, Willie McBride, it all happened again and again.